Okay, guys, today we'd like to teach you how to do bachata. Let's do it. Okay, it's very, very, very simple. So put your weight on your right leg, relax your body, soften your knees a little bit, make sure your hips free, your chest is free, arms is free, total freedom. And now just try to go side to side as we rock in action. Side, 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 side. Very simple, the same way we're doing in a swing in our other social dancing. Basically, we're just rocking from side to side. Knees are soft, rib cage is moving, hips are moving. We're just having pure fun. Now, this is already 50% of success. Let's go next. We're going to go side, together, side. And here we can do, for very, very beginner, just a tap. Or for a little bit more, if you feel like you a little bit more feel your body, you can do hip. So let's repeat one more time. So we're going and side, together, side, hip. And let's do exactly the same on the other side. Side, together, side, hip. Side, together, side, hip. Side, together, side, hip. And remember the key points, that the knees slightly soft, hips are free, rib cage is free. Make sure you move your body, not only the legs. So let's do it again. We have step, closed, side, hip. Step, closed, side, hip. Or we can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's really, really simple. Let's do exactly the same on the reverse angle. So again, bachata basic step. Put your body weight on the right leg, left leg is free. So we're going to the left side, then we're going together, side. And from here, we do small tap with the foot with a lot of hip action. Boom. Like you're hitting something with the hip. Now go the same on the other side. Side, together, side, hip. Side, together, side, hip. Side, together, side, hip. Now with the timing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great job. Now let's do it together, facing each other. Now we're gonna hold arms to keep those arms free and moving and just have fun together with your partner. So the guys, you're gonna go from the left leg to your left. The girls are gonna go with the right leg to the right. So you're going side, together, side, hip, 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 side, together, side, hip. What I love about bachata, that actually it's a body dance. And when you dance, not only focus on your step pattern, but on the playfulness with your partner. So you can really on the party when you dance, play with your body, with your partner. So you almost like you're leading her with your movement and having fun, mirroring each other. And especially when you do that hip, it's like very, very teasing step. Side, together, side. And here when we do hip, it's just like we're playing with each other, reacting to each other. So really arms not that important. Side, together, side, boom, play. Side, together, side, boom. Even we hold arms, actually we're dancing with our bodies. And we can stay pretty close if you really feel confident, feeling each other hip motion, or we can stay on the distance and just enjoy bachata here. Side, together, side, here, together. This is the basic step of bachata. What's next we can do? We can introduce some very, very simple turns. So as we go inside, we're gonna do one basic to the side, hip, and now here, the guys, you're gonna take your arm over the girl's right ear, and as she's going, as you're going to the side basic, she's gonna go into the turn. 1, 2, 3, we meet together, and here we do again hip, 4. And we repeat, 1, 2, 3, 4, turn, 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 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And if girl can turn to the right, she can also turn to the left. So let's do it here. Now, here guys, open your left hand like a small window. And with the right hand, guide the girl into that window. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's combine two steps together, two turns together. So we're going basic, we're going right turn, left turn, and basic. So now you have already three steps you can play with. You can do a basic, which is basic side together, side hip, side together, side hip. You can do turn to the one side and turn to another side. So that's pretty very good to have those basic and start your bachata. You can use it for the parties, for weddings, any social occasions. Enjoy.